Bene, possiamo riprendere la conferenza stampa da
Okay, we
dove ci
can
avete lasciato
resume
con
the press
Leonardo. Sono
conference,
nel
pick up where
CT
we
Roberto
left off
Mancini.
with Leonardo
Allora,
Bonucci.
partiamo
Now we're joined by
da
head coach
dove
Roberto Mancini.
che avevano
Let's
richiesto prima
start
la
with the
domanda e non
two
era riuscito a
journalists
farla,
that
e quindi
requested a question
Marco
earlier on and
Conterio,
weren't able to
prego.
do so. Marco Conterio, away you go.
Eccoci, mister. Buongiorno. Beh, la domanda è
Good
scattata.
afternoon.
Quanta emozione c'è per
How excited are
questa
you
semifinale?
by
Io aggiungo
this
una cosa. Il
semi-final?
paragone è stato fatto da molti. Questa
A number
Italia
of
di
people
Conte,
have
dello spirito,
drawn
sembra veramente,
parallels
questa è anche la
between
forza della
this
sua panchina,
Italy
la sua Sampdoria
side
di quando era
and
campionato.
your
Cioè, quanto c'è?
Sampdoria
Se è
team
stata
from
fatta
your
questa
playing
domanda a
days.
inizio percorso, la rifaccio oggi
You were
che
asked
siamo
this
in
at the start of the
Wembley.
tournament. I'd like to ask you it again now
Beh,
we're at Wembley for the
credo che
semi-final.
quando c'è un buon rapporto tra tutti e ci sono delle condizioni
I think
ottimali
when everyone
per
gets on
lavorare,
very
perché
well,
poi
that's the
sapevamo,
best
stiamo vivendo
possible working
tanto tempo così
environment.
e non è semplice, quindi
It's
un
not
rapporto che
easy
si
to
è
spend so much time
creato
together
tra i
as a group
ragazzi,
of
con lo
players.
staff, con le persone
So
che
the
lavorano con
rapport
noi,
that has been
credo sia
forged
ottimo
between the
e
players, the
credo che siamo
staff,
stati
and
molto
all of the
bene e
support
lavorare
staff is
insieme alla
excellent.
fine, quindi per far questo dovremo
We all
fare
get on
una
very
bella
well and we
partita.
want to go the whole way, and in order to do
Abbiamo
so, we
già
need to
collegato
produce a
Monica
top
Vanalli di
performance tomorrow
Mediaset.
night.
Sì,
Monica
ciao
Vanalli,
Roberto,
Mediaset.
tu sei sempre in versione
Hi
zen,
Roberto,
positivo, dai questa
you're always
versione
very
zen
zen,
positiva a tutti quanti, a
positive.
tutto
You're
l'ambiente.
able
Comincio a
to
sentire
really
un po' la
convey all of
pressione,
that positive
inizia a
energy to everyone.
sembrare
But are you starting to feel a bit
certo.
nervous ahead of this
Ma
semi-final?
quando si arriva vicino alla partita, la tensione c'è, anch'io ho attenzione quando si arriva
When you
vicino
build
alla
up to
partita,
kick off, of course,
chiaramente
you do start to feel
prima
nervous, and the
no,
same goes for
perché
me.
comunque si deve
Before
preparare a
that,
cercare
I
di
don't
essere
necessarily
abbastanza
feel
prevenuta,
nervous
per
because you
poter
need
fare
to
il miglior
try and prepare
possibile
things and need
quando
to
si è
try and
vicino
keep
alla
as cool
partita,
ahead as
con tutto il
possible to
potenziale per
commit as
tutti,
few
che
mistakes
credo
as
sia il bello,
possible.
insomma, di
But
questa
of course,
partita.
nerves do build as
Andrea
you
Elefante,
approach
mezzo
kickoff, and that's
giocatore.
what's great about occasions such as these.
Deve aggiustare il suo.
Il microfono è muto. Adesso.
Your microphone has been turned off.
Andrea, vai, dovresti adesso il microfono, a noi risulta aperto. Prova.
You
Mi
should be
senti?
on now,
Sì,
Andrea.
vai.
Can you hear me?
Ecco,
Yes,
non mi
away you go.
considerato per scaramanzia quasi che non funzionasse
I
neanche
almost
adesso,
hoped
però
my microphone wouldn't work today either because
scaramanzia
of
fino a un
superstition.
certo punto. Dopo l'Austria hai detto che sarebbe
After the
stato
Austria
quasi
game, you said
più facile giocare
that it
contro
would
il
almost be
Belgio, se
easier
non
to
altro dal
face
punto di vista
Belgium, at
psicologico,
least
non
from a
dal punto di
psychological
vista tecnico.
perspective, if not necessarily from a
Giocare
footballing
contro la
standpoint.
Spagna è più facile o più
Is it
difficile
easier
giocare
to
contro il
play
Belgio?
against Spain or more difficult than it
No,
was
io credo che sarà
coming up against Belgium?
una partita difficile come è stata col Belgio. La
No, I think it
differenza
will be a
sarà
tough match,
comunque
just as
avere
it was
un
against
tipo di
Belgium. The
gioco
difference is that
differente
the two teams have a different style of
e
play.
quindi dobbiamo prepararci a una partita non uguale a quella, ma con tante
So we need
difficoltà.
to prepare
Prima
for
dell'Austria,
a
perché la
different
prima
style of match,
eliminazione
and they
diretta,
should
perché
pose
sapevamo
us
che
lots of
l'Austria era una
problems.
squadra
Austria was our
certamente
first
molto
knockout match, and we knew
aggressiva, che non ti faceva giocare,
that they
quindi
would be a
chiaro, avrà
very
delle
aggressive
difficoltà,
side and they would try and stop us from
non ci
playing, and
sta,
that would
però
cause us
domani lo
problems.
sarà
And that proved to be the
ugualmente.
case.
Non so come
But the same
sarà,
will
ma
go
sarà
for tomorrow night.
sicuramente
I don't know
difficile,
how it
perché
will be
comunque la
tomorrow
Spagna è una
night, but it will
squadra
certainly be a
straordinaria
challenging
da
match
anni, anche se
because
adesso
Spain are an incredible
ovviamente
team and they have been for many
c'è stato
years.
ricambio, quindi sono ragazzi
Despite
un
the
po' più
fact
giovani,
that
però
they
sono
have
giocatori
brought through
bravissimi, un
some
allenatore
younger
bravo.
players, they still have an
Andrea
excellent
Fernandi
squad and a
risponde
very
e poi a seguire
capable
Miguel
coach.
Angel Lara e Caceres.
Roberto, una domanda su Gianluca Vialli, ecco perché.
I've got a question about Gianluca
Non abbiamo
Vialli.
avuto mai modo di sentirlo in questo
We've
ritiro.
never heard from Vialli over the course
Come
of this
è
tournament.
stato questi 40 giorni? Come
But
sono
how
stati
have the
questi
last
40 giorni
40 days
insieme? Che cosa
been
vi
with
siete
Gianluca
detti?
Vialli? What have you
Su che
said to
cosa
one
vi ha
another over the
dato?
last
Su che cosa vi ha
seven
detto?
weeks?
Insomma,
What
questo
has he
rapporto che
given
si
to
nota
you?
molto quando è
We've
stato in
really
panchina,
been
quando è
struck by this
amichevole,
relationship
se
when
gioca
you're on the
ancora per
bench
l'Italia.
together, when you hug each other in the dugout. Talk us
Beh,
through it.
noi è un rapporto che abbiamo da molto tempo, quindi è
Gianluca
chiaro
and
che
I
è
have known each
differente,
other for a
insomma,
very long time,
non dico
so
che
it's
siamo
only
cresciuti
natural
insieme,
that
ma
it's different. I'm
quasi,
not
dove abbiamo
necessarily
cresciuto tanti
saying that we
insieme
grew up
e c'è un
together, but it's
rapporto che
almost
va al
like
di
that. We
là
spent a number of
dell'amicizia,
years
credo che sia
together and we have a relationship that goes
un
way beyond
fratello
friendship.
e
He's
quindi
almost like a
questo
brother
accade
to
un
me.
po' così con tutti quelli che hanno giocato in quella Samp.
But that was pretty much the case for everyone I played with in that Sampdoria side.
Tra tutti noi, quindi tra lo staff e giocatori.
There's been an excellent rapport among everyone, between the players and the staff, and Gianluca Vialli is now getting on a bit, so we're quite happy to listen to him when he speaks up.
Prego.
Salve signor Manzini, Miguel Angel Lara di Marca in Spagna.
Good evening. I wanted to ask you your thoughts on Luis Enrique as a head coach. And what strikes you most about seeing his teams play? I think he's an excellent coach. And I'm not just saying that because he won the Champions League with Barcelona. I'm saying it because all of his teams, and that went even for when he was coaching at Roma, are all teams that play good football, and I think that's crucial. If a coach is able to get all of his teams playing well, regardless of whether they win matches in the end, I think that's significant and it shows that he's a very capable coach.
Allora, non abbiamo recuperato Caceres, passiamo a Andrea Santoni del Corriere dello Sport.
Eccoci qua. Salve Roberto, buonasera.
Salve. Good afternoon, Roberto.
Senti, per la prima volta da quando in queste cinque settimane.
For the first time in the last five weeks.
Non è una cosa che forse dipende da te.
We are facing the prospect, and this is not necessarily down to you. But we're not necessarily that worried about tomorrow night's match. People almost feel that Italy are already in the final. That's how things are back home. It almost feels like we can just turn up tomorrow night and get the game won. Is that just a quirk of the Italian culture, overconfidence, optimism? Is that a mistake we need to avoid tomorrow night? Thinking that the worst is already behind us and you can approach the game saying, okay, we're on an even keel, we can match these easily. No, I hope for once you're absolutely right about this. That's what I hope. But we know that it won't be that easy. We know that we need to produce a big performance because Spain are a top side. We're in the semi-finals of the European Championship. And so it's very unlikely to find easy opposition.
Prego.
Ciao mister, una pregunta mañana el estadio se prácticamente se llenará con 60,000
spectadores. The stadium will be virtually full tomorrow, all of them British. Do you think that the fans will influence the game at all? And what do you make of the fact that teams from Both countries will not really be able to attend the game.
Beh, questa la trovo una cosa ingiusta, sinceramente.
I think it's pretty unfair, if I'm perfectly honest. I think it's very unfair indeed. That said, we're better off playing in front of any crowd as opposed to playing in front of a small number of people. I think that's what's great about sport, football and entertainment in general. But I do think it's very unfair that we don't have half of the stadium full of Italian fans and the other half full of Spaniards.
Eccomi, mister. Buongiorno. Nel tuo staff hai
Good afternoon.
Uno che conosce molto bene Luis Enrique. Che è stato
In your staff, you've got someone that knows Luis Enrique very well. He played under him. Have you spoken to Daniele De Rossi about him? And what do you expect from Luis Enrique tactically? Do you think they'll sit back or do you think they'll try and attack you?
Da diverso tempo.
I think for a number of years now, Spain have had this mentality. They dominated world football over the last 20 years, and I don't think they're going to change their game plan now. As I said earlier on, Luis Enrique is a top-class coach based on what he's proven. And I also think he did a good job when he was at Roma. Daniele De Rossi hasn't told us too much because it was a while ago that he played under Luis Enrique because he might have even changed his brand of coaching since then, so things might be a bit different.
Buongiorno, volevo chiederle la prima cosa se
ha preso tutte le decisioni sul Have you already made all of your decisions with regards to the starting 11? Will Ciro Immobile start? Secondly, you come into this semi-final almost as favourites because Italy have done better than Spain, and does that add more pressure than you're used to?
Beh, l'Italia e la Spagna se sono qua vuol dire che hanno fatto bene entrambe.
If Italy and Spain have made it thus far, it means that we've done very well. If we're into the semi-final, it means that we deserve to be at this stage of the competition. So I think it's 50-50 with regards to who has the tag of favourites. Ciro Immobile is still the proud recipient of the European Golden Shoe. I think he's someone that scored more goals than anyone else in the last few years. And often in a major tournament like this, the most maligned player can often prove to be the match winner, so we're fairly relaxed on that score.
Non riusciremo a soddisfare tutte le richieste, diamo precedenza a chi non ha fatto la domanda prima. Alessandro Bocci, Corriere della Sera.
We'll now give priority to those that haven't asked any questions thus far.
Buongiorno Roberto.
Buongiorno.
Good afternoon, Roberto. Hi. Two very quick questions. Is everyone fit and available for tomorrow night? Because I don't think Belotti and Toloi trained with the group yesterday. Secondly, do you expect it to be a different game to the Belgium match? Spain will also try and boss proceedings. How can we try and actually control things ourselves? Thank you.
Loro faranno quello che sanno fare, noi cercheremo di fare il nostro.
They will do what they are able to do, and we'll try and play our own game, and that's what will make it an excellent match. Spain are a side packed full of talented players, the same goes for us. And I think it should produce an excellent game of football. As for Andrea Belotti and Rafael Toloi, Belotti picked up a knock in the Belgium match, and so we decided not to take any risks with him, whereas Rafa picked up a knock in training, but I think both of them should be okay for tomorrow night.
Di collegarlo. Niente, allora abbiamo un'ultima domanda.
One last question then.
Ah, ecco Salandin, vai.
Ciao, ciao Roberto.
Ciao.
Good afternoon, Roberto.
Volevo chiederti, Chiellini.
I wanted to ask you the following.
Hanno avuto dei complimenti da tutto il mondo, la miglior cosa.
Chiellini and Bonucci have been the subjects of praise throughout the world, the best defensive partnership in the world. Can Chiellini manage three games in a row between now and the end of the season?
Molti anni che sento dire che sono il migliore.
As for the praise, I think it's been a number of years now that I've heard they're the best centre-back pairing in world football. But their strength is that they want to prove that that is still the case match in, match out. And I think that's very important for a player to prove that they are the best in their position with every game that passes. Whether Giorgio is able to withstand three matches, we hope so, but if he were not able to play, we've got Francesco Acerbio, Alessandro Bastoni, who are in good form themselves. We hope that everyone is fit and firing as ever.
Ciao Roberto,
senti, intanto in bocca al lupo.
Hi Roberto, first and foremost, the best of luck. People have been writing and saying it's tiki-taka against tiki-taka, but I'm not sure I necessarily agree, because I think your ball possession is based around trying to attack the opposition goal as opposed to Spain's style of play, which was successful in terms of being very patient in possession. This is a brand of football that Spain have played over the last 15 or 20 years, and it has brought incredible success to Spanish football, and it continues to happen because they are able to play very well in that system. Our style of play is slightly different. We are Italy. We can't necessarily become Spanish overnight. We have our own way of playing football, and we'll try and be true to that.
Salve mister.
Salve.
Io volevo chiederle se per caso ieri avete visto l'Italia del basket.
Did you see Italy basketball team yesterday? Did you watch it all together? What a feat for them to have qualified for the Olympics.
Ispirazione, visto che anche voi siete in una terra straniera.
Could that inspire you? You're also on foreign ground. Could that help you coming up against the home side just as they did? Yes, of course we watched it. We're all big basketball fans, so we were well aware of yesterday's basketball match. We knew it was very important. We watched it and we celebrated because it was absolutely extraordinary. It's not easy to win away at Serbia. And so it was a very memorable match and it will be going forward. Thank you very much, everyone. See you tomorrow.
Thank you. See you tomorrow.